Everyone, let's take a look at the Apple stock. We can see here today it has formed a green candle. It's a very significant change that has dropped down below the T line. It will continue to drop down to test the supporting of this gap, the gray area. Thank you.